There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up.
He ran 277 to the eighth mile, and next to Todd Odom, those two guys combined for the quickest side-by-side eighth-mile pass ever. Here he gets a single, and he's just going to idle it through and save the parts and pieces, Alan.
But according to HBA rules, you have to break the beam under engine power, so that's why we were out there.
Like you said, it might have been the quickest run you ever made because we barely even saw you on the water.
Yeah, you guys' camera just ain't good enough to catch it when it goes down there like that.
Romot, his first year out here in the fuel boat.
You heard him say they're going to lean it out and add mag. That's making a big move, and that's a big move on the starting line, but is it enough?
Great action, great side-by-side.
Here's the last pass of the day.
Problem for Doug Verstappen, and just like Don Irmchard, John Haas will pick up his fourth win of the season, 489-246.
Our last super shot of the day. You see, Verstappen has problems very early on.
John Haas, not only are you the world champion Top Fuel Hydro, you're also the Marble Falls champion, and what a heck of a run.
Yeah, we had a great weekend. Again, these guys put it all together. I was just a lucky guy that got to drive it. Amos and Lou and this crew, they're something. I don't know what to say.
You really showed why you are the Top Fuel Hydro World Champion.
Yeah, you know, we kind of wrote this story out in our heads last night, what we wanted to do and how we wanted to go, and it couldn't have been any better. It went just exactly like we had it planned, which does not always happen on race day, I'm here to tell you. And very thankful to get this job done.
John Haas, Top Fuel Hydro Champion 2007. First race today here in Phoenix. You had a special passenger on board.
Yeah, we did. In the drag belt racing family, we are that. We are family. And one of the competitors that's been in drag belt racing for a long time, Bill Cooper, passed away. And his son asked for us to take him for his last ride, and that's what we did today. We put him in our parachutes, and we put him out there on Firebird Raceway on our final pass for the year.
Well, we got a case of the good old bad luck here today. Our clutch drug on the motor a little bit when I fired it, and when that happens, the boat surged ahead a little bit, and the starting rope come on hook from the starting barge, if you will. Puts a lot of pressure on us going into Phoenix with number two, Jared Silvey, winning his round. They could easily take the lead away from us this weekend, depending on what happens there in the next couple rounds.
Haas was better in qualifying, but Silvey got the spot he needed. He's got to stop the point leader.
Jared Silvey, an absolute perfect reaction time. Haas blows up the motor, but he's going to get the win.
I love the fact that you already have the championship clinched back-to-back, but you're still going out. You want the world finals title today.
Yeah, this is we've won here at Phoenix before, but it's been in the spring. We've never won the finals here. We've won every other venue there is. We want this one pretty bad, so we're going to do our best.
Well, for Bob Parrish, it looks like a little bit too much speed sport special. Haas got a lucky break in round one. Lumbered, a lucky break in round two. You're going to have to be good to win this one. Oh, and the flames go down for Scotty Lumbert's boat. He's not going to get that first trophy.
This crew we got, you know, they pulled it together, and here we go again, you know. It's Lou Osmond, Marianne Osmond, Amos Satterley, and his crew, they just got the best deal going. That's all I can say. Let me drive their hot rod and come out there and spank the boys.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca Road when along came a semi with a high-end canvas covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, with me you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I...
These guys, along with the help of 14 other crew members, own three championships and are on the cusp of their fourth championship. If you want to win a championship at Top Fuel Hydro, these are the guys you'll have to go through.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
catching up with John Haas. I said 247. That's got to be feeling pretty good. He said the boys are giving me a bracket book.
Yeah, I ran 76 first round, 77 the second. And everything's still in the motor, so we're pretty happy. We're ready for another round of this. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, it's bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. Hey, we're having a pretty good season. Hasn't been our best, but we're leading points, made some of our quickest runs. We haven't been able to put it together for a new record yet, but we're hoping to do that for the years out here. Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, Beach Lake, I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Louisville, Nashville. It always stinks when you don't win them all, but some guys been nipping our heels all year, and you know they deserve it. They just flat kicked us. So, but we got nothing to complain about. We got another championship, and life is good. Nobody's hurt, and we'll be racing again next year.
Rockstar bunch down there, Hot Licks, Jared Silva. You know them guys are as tough as anybody. So we get through this first round, and if we get her done, come back next round, and I'll run my mouth a little more. Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havas, Tall, Chatham, like a Chattanooga, Nebraska, Alaska, Opal, like a Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.
It's just a great deal to come here to Oklahoma and win like this, but I was never in doubts when we left Phoenix that the boys would get it straightened out, you know, but it was good weekend. We had some good competition here this weekend, and all the fuel guys were going down the track, and just a wonderful deal.
I gotta tell you what, John, you got the Rockstar Energy girls around you. You're leaving here champion. Come on, let's see a little excitement out of you. How about this?
Well, I'm about as excited as I get.
Yeah!